Hello. Anyone who can be bothered to keep watching these? I saw Steph. More whole state than usual. Saw how feminine she is. I wrote down the word spice once, and I was trying to describe a Lilith, my Lilith. My Lilith focal point. I'm wondering how. What are the chances I got mixed up with my Steph, the central focal point of Lilith, the first parts of my mother Lily.